I'm nervous. You'll be fine.
Doree Stancher is the certified dog trainer who's agreed to help me conquer my canine fear. My journey starts with a trip to Wolfgang Bakery and Grooming in Ridgewood, where Doree says I need to start off with an extremely well-trained dog.
As I'm waiting, what happens to me all the time when I'm about to meet a new dog, my heart is pounding in my chest.
Very good. Lie down. Good girl. Krista's a therapy dog, so it's her job to make your fear disappear.
Doree shows me what to do and how to act when I get around dogs.
We don't want to be too erratic. You know, we did a nice, soft, slow approach. You're doing great, girl.
Really, am I?
You really are.
But you know what? The dog is doing great.
She even gets me to try having Krista's nose touch my hand.
Good girl.
There you go. You did it.
All right, now let's see how we do with the big dog.
That big dog belongs to a very good friend of mine, and the last time I tried to interact with him, he was a puppy. He's not a puppy anymore.
And here he is, Heinz von Dusen, Heinz for short, a 130-pound Rottweiler.
My heart is really pounding right now.
Doree says tip number one, don't stare directly into a dog's eyes.
We don't want to challenge the dog.
And greet the owner first so the dog knows you're not a threat.
Hi, Shirley, how are you?
Hi.
And we're gonna shake hands, good boy, and you're gonna praise him for being
a
good boy.
Although Heinz is a little excited and I'm clearly very nervous.
I can't believe how I'm acting, this is crazy.
We keep going. Tip number two, don't invade a dog's space. Allow the dog to approach and sniff you on his own terms. And if you're nervous, fake it. But apparently, I have a long way to go before I can do that.
He's dying to meet me, it seems.
Tip number three, don't run, or else you'll set off its natural instinct to chase. And study a dog's body language.
So what kind of signs am I looking for when I'm trying to read the signs of a dog?
We're looking for the whites of the eyes, staring, a body posture that's very stiff and rigid. This is a very curious dog. He's very loving, very sweet.
And finally, learn how to pet the canine by asking the owner's permission and calling the dog into your space.
Don't reach over his head because that's kind of like rude in dog speak. What we want to do is approach his shoulder.
I'm petting him. I think I've been lucky with trying to get over this fear because the two dogs have been great for me. I'm learning a lot.
I think everyone can relate to your story about anxiety and fear, and you've given all of us courage by coming forward with this wonderful story. Today certainly was a win. I think it's time for some Moscato.
I think so. You're right. She's right.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.